has come to our family. In truth, I cannot tell how much time has passed since I sent that letter. Excise the fungal tumors, and the land may yet live. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
Ah!
killing blow. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Full of steel and war, but nary a thought given to the plow. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Soaks the soil, feeding the evil therein. Many fall in the face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. Regroup. Reassemble. Evil is timeless, after all. Demise calls for celebration. Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, foreign. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. to perform beyond one's limits. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Executed with impunity. the pit. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Infinite malignity of the stars. Masterfully executed. Exposed to a killing blow. Unbalanced. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Survival is a tenuous proposition. in this sprawling tomb. A wise general cuts losses and regroups. Those who covet injury find it in no short supply. Great adversity has a beauty. It is the fire that tempers. Risk and reward. A siren's call to the enterprising stalker. The thrill of the hunt. The promise of payment. prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. A fortune waiting to be spent. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Dazed, reeling, about to break. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Thank you. to perform beyond one's limits. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A wise general cuts losses and regroups. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. inspiration and improvement. A death by inches. Obliterated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Ambushed by foul invention. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. The light, the promise of safety. Thank you. confluence of skill and purpose. Close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy. You will endure this loss and learn from it. Of rare and exotic injuries makes this place perfect for the study of suffering.